Going to set up here for a 40-yarder, and why not? He attempted a 41-yarder earlier in the ball game, but this will be a 40-yarder here for Humes. Humes puts it up, and we'll see. It splits the uprights, and Humes, the longest field, hits the longest field goal of the ball game.